This is MT Shark 7 here, and this is another edition of Let's Play. This time we are going to be playing Moto Crash for the Odyssey 2. Let's start the game up. So this game is basically just a motorcycle game, and you're trying to get the most points within 4 minutes that it gives you. So it's kind of like your normal, I guess, similar like Vegas Night Driver on the Atari 2600, except this time you're just a motorcycle. And you go through different areas of the day, like right now it's dark. Basically, when you start back up, you want to go fast, otherwise the motorist behind you will run right into you. Oh, that was stupid. That was my fault. I don't know what this is supposed to be. I guess I'm driving a motorcycle on the beach in the sand. I don't know how that's working out for you. Ghost of day in and day out, like just driving a motorcycle around. Where he doesn't even go for bathroom breaks or goes to stop to get something to eat. And I guess when he crashes, I guess he basically shits himself anyway, so there's that. And he must not be hungry, I guess. Yeah. But overall, this game's pretty fun. Just a nice pick up and play type of game, which I love playing the Odyssey 2. As you can see, it's very simple. Nothing much to it, like the scenes change, which is pretty nice. Right now it's back to being night out. Not too good. Come on, got a minute left. You can go like really fast too. Kind of demonstrate that once you go in the straight way. This is like the longest turn ever. Just getting on the highway or something. This is as fast as you can go. You can go in a short amount of time. So as you can see, this game is rightfully named Moto Crash, because that's what you'll be doing a lot in the game is crashing into the other motorcyclists. Trying to get as much points as I can. Oh shit. This one's the hardest one, because it's really hard to see the bluish, purplish background, the pink guys. So there you go, after the 4 minutes is up, the game stops, you just press any button, start it over. And as you, on the right side, you'll see that's your top score now. So you basically just aim to try and beat your top score. Definitely a nice pick up and play type of game. Go! Oh shit! That came out of nowhere. I'm stupid on my part. Should've moved. Oh no. Not this one again. No way! Oh. This Let's Play is long overdue. I was supposed to do this back in July, it's like when I picked this game up, but of course that was when I moved, so I never really had time to. I figured, you know, I have the Odyssey 2 hooked up now, but what better way to do a Let's Play than now? Come on. Hurry! Take off and run, like that's just like a hit and run. That's illegal, jerk offs. That shit. That guy probably like brake checked me and was like, alright, you crashed, I'm gonna go on my merry way. Jerk offs. At the higher speed, the more delay you get by starting off again. It seems that way, I don't know. Might be some fucking Jedi mind trick, I have no idea. Come on, go! Oh shit, get out of my way! You jerk offs. Oh shit, 30 seconds left. Damn it. One. My second playthrough. Yeah, that is it, guys. That's Moto Crash on the Odyssey 2. I'll put a link with my other Let's Plays. I'll put a link in the description if you're interested in picking one up for Odyssey 2. I definitely recommend it. It's a fun game, nice, simple pick up and play type of game. So, yeah, guys, that is it. This is MT Shark 7 signing out. Have a great day.